叫做的是非常的活所以就成了一起他就把这北方的西部平台用到这个地方
说整个这一个征途它就是体现了整个民族能量这个改革的景象
Wu Zhengxiao is the former director of Mianzhu Cultural Center and the chief director of the Mianzhu Spring Welcoming Parade. This year is his 20th time in charge.
湖南有清明上河图，四川有绵竹迎春图。这个湖南的清明上河图，800至1000人，我们的绵竹迎春图，大约400人。而更重要的是，我们是展现了绵竹的原汁原味，让老百姓都要知晓绵竹当年的这个街头市井是咋个去巡游，咋个去展现，最后祈求我们的五谷丰登，不朽兴旺。
2002, the Mianzhu government decided to make the scenes of the New Year picture welcoming the spring come alive on the actual streets and is now staging a parade every year on the 23rd day of the 12th lunar month. It serves as the opening ceremony for the Mianzhu New Year Picture Festival and as a warm-up for the spring festival itself. This year will mark the 20th time it's been held.These days, Wu Zhengxiao has been thinking about how to recreate the fourth scene of the picture. With the officials in front of the procession beating gongs, two officials would ride on an ox's back. Meanwhile, the magistrate in his uniform would be sitting on a sedan carried by four men with a commanding presence. This is the first scene of the picture.But these processions weren't just put on by local authorities to announce the coming of spring. They were also lively and joyful events for the whole community, involving dances and even the performances of excerpts of Sichuan operas from moving floats. Such scenes are depicted in the second and third sections of the picture. Scene 4 depicts the so-called spring whipping ritual.But it's been difficult to relive due to the need to keep the parade moving.